Okay, I'm going to show you something special, Mel, with deck of cards. Come in a little bit closer and just take any card you like. You like that card?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I can see the card as well. I've seen the trick before. And you're going to sign your name. Or space the card, please, for me. Hopefully, that's pretty good. All right. We have Mel. Mel, I can do this fast or slowly. What do you want to see?
Fast.
Watch. Take that card. Or space with your name. It goes inside the middle. It's a little snap. And very fast, your card turns up back on top.
Wow.
That's pretty neat, isn't it?
Yes.
One more time. And now a little bit slower so you can see what happens. I'm going to place it again inside the middle of the pack. Little riffle, and that was slow. Your card is again back on top. You know, the problem is with these kind of tricks is that you can't see the card go to the top. Well, for that, I have a solution. This is what we're going to do. Can I use your marker here, please? Perfectly, because we're going to use a bit of me and a bit of you. Now, the bit of me will be my name, or in fact my initials, P-E, and a bit of you, it's of course your name. And we're going to place this card anywhere inside the middle of the pack, like here. That's fair, is it?
Yes.
Well, I remember that I said that your card was in the pack and that you can't see the card go to the top?
Yes.
Yeah? Watch. Anywhere in the package, your card. Just a little shake and a snap. And one card appears on top of the pack, and that's the card with my initials. And of course, that only makes sense if the other side is your card with your name on it. And it is. Now you actually can't see the card go to the top.
Wow.
And that is real magic. You know, sometimes your card is so ambitious that it even wants to go further than the top. Watch. I'm going to take your card and place it on top of the pack. Would you hold your hand, please, for me? Good. Place it on your hand. Okay, and I want you to concentrate on your card. Watch. Do you feel the energy?
Yes.
Watch. One, two, three.
Wow.
Sometimes your card wants to go further than the top, and it actually levitates. Now you can take it as a souvenir. And that's what we call Highflyer.